Fermented food such as yogurt and pickle contains a lot of probiotics. Before cold day comes, around the fall, every Turkish house starts making their own pickled vegetables and consumes during winter vegetables such as cabbage, carrots, beans, beets, peppers, cucumber, and so on and so on. That will be used for pickling with garlic, vinegar, salt, lemon, or sometimes chickpeas. They help fermenting faster. These recipes help your immune system to keep you stronger. Let's discover how to make alternative home remedy for many kind of diseases.
Hello, welcome back to Austin Raindrop Kitchen. Fall is at the door and winter is at the door. And we are making our own probiotics at home. We are gonna make a Turkish style pickled vegetables. I am sure you are gonna try at home. It's really, really healthy, and with the meal you can have vegetables, pickled vegetables. You will love it. What we are going to use is a vegetables for the pickling, and I have cucumbers for the size are very small, and this is perfect for the pickling. And I have cauliflowers, and I use the different colors, different family members. And I have carrots over here, asparagus, and I have celeries, and I have peppers, different type of peppers. This is the Mexican style. And I have cabbage, and I have also red cabbage here, beetroots, and then I have tomatillos. And for the fertilization, I will use salt, garlic, and I have some garbanzo beans. And this is interesting for you, I know, but this is gonna be like making process much faster. And I have vinegar. I use apple cider vinegar for that. And I have also lemon. For the cucumbers, and I wish I had, I would find the smaller ones that they would be better. But I have big ones, and I am just dividing into four like this. And these are perfect for pickling like this. And make sure there is no damage any of these. They are clean, washed, and drained. And everything is clean like this. And I am gonna use them for pickling. We are going to use 2 liters of these glass ones, and I always use the glass when I make pickling. And I am gonna use 1 spoon garbanzo beans at the bottom, and just a little bit salt at the bottom, and but I'm gonna add more later, and couple of garlic, and then vinegar and salt combination I am gonna add at the end, and half lemon for each one. I am just sliding like this, and I will apply for each one the same thing at the bottom. These are gonna be bottom part of our pickles. Now it's time for placing vegetables. Everything is ready now. It's already filled. This is important to use not refined salt for that. I am going to use for 1 liter water. It's going to be good water. I am not gonna use the tap water for that. And I am going to use some garlic. I am gonna crush. And then vinegar, of course. And this is at the bottom already exists. This is gonna help the faster the process. And I am gonna make a mixture and add it to the top of it, and then I will cover the lid. It's not gonna melt. It's not gonna melt all the way, but it's gonna help a little bit for cooking like this. And I am going to add, probably it's gonna take around 1 liter of the water. And I have, that means is that 5 cups of the water is going to be in the pickle. Water is going to help to melt all this salt. Now goes down. This is the second cup. Third. And I think it's gonna take around 4 cups. This is almost ready. We are not squeezing, we are not pushing down. Don't wanna make them ruin crunchiness. And then just covering the lid all the way. And I can clean the parts over here. And I turn back here upside down. Water is not coming, not leaking. That means it's okay. And I am just gonna mix several times like this. It's gonna wait. This is ready. I am dividing into two. Except the cucumber one, I am gonna add the celery for each one of these jars. And it's gonna give the good flavor, very delicious. Everything is ready in the jars already, and I put the lids on, and then they are really tight right now. You can put the date and you can wait until 3 to 4 weeks. They will be ready until then. I mix peppers over here in this one jar, and I have cauliflowers in one jar, and this is also cucumber. This is mixed. And I have cabbage, and I have green cabbage and red cabbage together, and some peppers also. They are giving good flavor. Also, each one of them has their own flavor with celery. And I have carrots in one. This is looking nice too. I use the rainbow carrots. Those are baby ones. They are gonna be very delicious. And I have here tomatillos, and I have asparagus over here, and they all needed to have minimum 3 to 4 weeks to be done. Afiyet olsun.